life and his music. Prasad.
All right, thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here. Now, I, like many people, didn't know exactly what I could do after I saw what happened 3 weeks ago. And I was talking about it with my friends. And I was like, well, what can we do? Because I'm not an activist. But what I saw actually encouraged me that I had to do something, I had to say something. And then I was given the opportunity to sing here today, which I was really, really grateful for. So I actually wrote a song specifically for the event. And I know that no issue is entirely one-sided, but one thing that I'm sure of is that a lot of human rights were violated, and I really believe in standing up for human rights. So this song is about that.
Stop me, man, it's not okay. It's not okay. No matter what the politicians say, this is not okay. No matter what the politicians say, this is not okay. Journalists and suppressing free speech. Oh, no, no. This is not okay. No matter what the politicians say, this is not okay. No matter what the politicians say, this is not okay. Secret laws in the middle of the night. This is not okay. No matter what the politicians say, this is not okay. No matter what the politicians say, this is not okay. On the shelf. This is not okay. No matter what the politicians say, this is not okay. No matter what the politicians say, this is not okay. No matter what the politicians say,